allowed to offer temporary relief from a portion of real property taxes as well as personal property taxes to anybody that unfortunately was impacted with the Rocky Fire or the Jerusalem Fire.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope that's what we're here to do.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
We're here from the Lake Circuit of the United Methodist Churches of Lake County, and we are offering $50 gas cards to those who have been impacted by the fires, and happy to do so.
Hi, I'm Levon with the Salvation Army, and here we're working here today for the people that have been affected by the Rocky Fire. And all you have to do is come in, fill out paperwork, and we're giving out food vouchers for foods, etc., and grocery outlet. We are also giving out food vouchers for non-perishables that you can pick up at our local office here. And we're giving out gift certificates for Walmart.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Tom, and I'm representing the Lake County Public Health Department. Specifically the nursing department, and we're here as a resource for those that have medical questions, medical concerns, etc. So we can be their little encyclopedia if needed.
Assisted crisis response, and what we do is we provide comfort dogs, which you can see here. We know that situations like this are very stressful, and these dogs help to relieve some of the stress while you're in the process of getting help.
Thank you.
Red Cross is here today at LAC helping people that have lost their homes and burnt down, and they have nowhere to go. We send them to the shelter that we have. We've had one in Middletown High School, Kelseyville High School, and Upper Lake. Now we're consolidating the one in Middletown over to Kelseyville High. That's where it'll be starting tomorrow. And we have a hotline for people. We're not taking them in for casework today, but we're taking our information down and a way for to refer them to people that can help them get back to recovery.
Outstanding. Thank you.